My name's Vanessa. I am 15 years old. And this is my strange addiction. My strange addiction is blood. I first got addicted 4 years ago. This all started when I was chopping a sponge for some reason. And then I cut my thumb. When I cut my thumb, it was bleeding. And I didn't have a plaster or something to cover it up, as it was very severe. So I got my mouth and just ate blood. Very tasty. I will never stop drinking blood.